what I'm talking about are little sparks at the moment. They don't light up the night just yet. This current paradigm of growth at any cost, the current paradigm of relentless target achievement has been in place for a while. And it's going to take quite a lot for it to be dislodged. Some of it will come from the inside, from these little sparks. Some of it will come from crisis, as I said. And many different crises, like the kinds you've described, the water crisis, the resource crisis, the climate change, the disappearance of the extinction of species of flora and fauna happening at an alarming rate, right? Or, for example, the fact that in the Western world, 1 in 3 people are going to get cancer is enough of a health crisis right there. So I think a combination of some crisis hitting us and our recognizing that we can't negotiate with reality, to use your phrase. And on the other hand, some of these sparks showing us some new ways to say, listen, let go that old paradigm. There is actually an alternative paradigm that you can explore and experiment with. And it will depend upon how many of the leaders from the old paradigm are willing to step outside their comfort zone and really look at the new paradigm and try some things from it. Because it's not just about conceptually saying that's a desirable place I want to go to, because as a leader, I'm expected to actually take you there step by step. This is my responsibility. So it's not enough for me to accept the idea. I really need to feel responsible for taking the whole organization with me towards that. And the answers are not there at the moment because we are so ensconced in our old paradigm. So we'll have to look at those people who are exploring, experimenting, failing, trying new things, and seeing what we can integrate into our way of working. I think to some extent in my work, I try to keep my sense of compassion for those people in those positions, because it's not that they don't get it. They don't know the way. And the way has to emerge, and that is part of our evolution as well.